You just totally jumped on that before I even unmuted the microphone. You're just Moon Doggy.
You're just jumping.
Dude, every time you get to say the cool stuff when we intro, you're always like,
No.
Hey, everybody, my name's Phil, and I got a dong like a donkey. A donkey.
And, like, I gotta say that ever. Oh, hey, Phil.
No.
Thanks, really. Thank you for having me here.
I sit there and say, hey, everyone. Or I say, like, how's it going, Spencer? Or something like that, and then I leave it entirely to you because I know it matters to you.
You know what matters to me?
What matters to you?
Fixing the economy.
Does it
vote Spencer for 2016?
Oh my God.
The GOP debates are going on right now, and so people are going to watch us instead of the GOP debates.
They're so stupid. Skate thinks they're stupid, apparently.
I cannot disagree with him. The moderators are real bad. They're asking all kinds of stupid questions.
I trust you because I don't know.
Yeah, let's read through some of the questions. Hey guys.
Hello. How are you doing? It's been a week.
7 days.
We still haven't gotten on doing weekend things. I think we should.
True.
I don't know how, in what capacity. Eventually it'll happen.
Yeah.
But I'm really happy. This is like the third week in a row.
I mean, we don't want to send people into like toxic shock stuff. We want to like...
Toxic shock stuff.
Well, that's a vagina thing.
I know, but why are we bringing that up?
We don't want to, we don't want to send people into shock, right? Like, we don't want to be like, no Phil and Spencer, then full Phil and Spencer. We gotta tease it a little bit, like work it up. You don't just, go whole.
3 weeks isn't enough of teasing?
I like it slow. Hey, Mammo, it's good to see you again, too.
How is everyone? This is my second stream I've been on today.
That's all right. I can be the person one for the two.
It's okay.
I can play both parts
if you want. I can carry this. I can do this.
Carry this?
Carry with
I
both.
Have
with
a poop on my shirt.
This is, why do you...
Look at that little turd. Look at him.
Spent all this time trying to get poop. This green screen set up right.
Why don't you stop being such a baby and entertain our guests? Why are you crying in the bathroom right now?
Yeah, I'm just, it's a very emotional time for me. Because we're playing Until Dawn!
Oh yeah! Oh fuck!
We're gonna murder a teen!
Oh, let's do a last time here in a minute. Oh, this baby, we got Henley in here.
I think it does catch up. It might not. We'll find out. It might just drop us right into the decision.
Also, Henley sent me a text. We're doing a thing on Saturday that you might want to come to.
What?
What are we doing on Saturday?
Watch Fast and Furious. All seven of them.
Oh wait, is that?
That's Dave.
Oh, nice.
Australian Dave.
I like that guy. He's a pretty cool cat. We played board games. Mm-hmm. I was a pirate.
Yeah, you were a butthole.
I was Captain Butthole.
Dumpster. Man, we got all kinds of home dogs in here. Gimmick Boy, Absolution, Lumen, Mikey, Vixie, Misa, Anthropy. When are we gonna get? Like, let's do like a roll call. I want to get all the
everyone the, say a thing.
All the Johnnies and Jimmies.
That's kind of like it's kind of just limiting it there with the Johnny and Jimmy thing.
Hey, you know what? Johnny and Jimmy can be any word you want it to be.
I don't know if they're innocent people or not. What if it ends up being like a Saw thing where like they're like
all
shitty people?
Bad.
Yeah.
Man.
Maybe these people they're all part of like a gang.
The
Tunnel
Have you
snakes?
Had the John Marston gangs? Have you Paul Bart too? Have you beaten this game before? Like, have you gotten it spoiled?
No, I told you. Like, okay. I reset my game for these wonderful people to watch it.
I mean, I didn't know if you'd, like, gotten it spoiled or if you had kind of, like, a thing.
The thing is, when you talk about having something spoiled, it opens it up for people to actually tell you the spoilers.
Shit.
So
we got Swishy in here. We got Glob Monkey, Kamazoots, Vixie. Got Dan Brown. We got the... Like, we just kind of skated away from that one. Ooh, baby. Mikey.
All these wonderful people.
Ooh, all these pretty babies. Jenny Pena.
So we got...
What's that face?
What up, boy? That's the... Oh, hi. How long have you been off of Twitch?
A minute, dude.
Oh, no.
Earlier, I used to have a copy of Angels and Demons from Korea that I would rest my mug. This is the same mug I've used every show ever. Fahrenheit's in here. And I always would rest it on that copy of Angels and Demons, and I realized I threw that copy of Angels and Demons away... Like 9 months ago.
With the stream dream?
Yes.
My God.
I'm going to TwitchCon, though.
Are you?
Yeah.
What? Do you really want to go?
I got a pass given to me through work. I'm going to go do business.
Business?
So if y'all are at TwitchCon, feel free to hit us up.
It's
in our city.
You.
Can you give me a pass?
No. I only got a 1 day pass, too. Anyway.
On Friday?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to buy one for Friday.
Who's business happening right now?
Biz nasty. Biz nasty.
Well, we've got a minute. before it's been 10 minutes. So
Dan will be at TwitchCon.
I'm ready.
He's a handsome boy.
Maybe I should just show up and just walk in.
Hey, Joe, who the fuck
do
I am?
Do you know who I am?
I want you to Google right now, Twitch Patreon. Do you see that face? No, the other face. That's me.
No, like 20 that's faces me. Down.
New, keep scrolling.
It's yes. there. Trust me.
Page 4.
I picked you will see it from YouTube yesterday on Uber.
Nice.
Was it PewDiePie?
No, it was a lady, Indian lady who lives in Singapore and works at the office.
Oh, nice.
So Skate works for Uber now if you're in the San Francisco area.
You could get picked up by his party
you
Uber.
Could be a vape dad. Jort Squad.
Now I work two jobs. Sweet.
Two jobs.
I'm fucking exhausted.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Yeah, so last time on Until Dawn.
We started the game and we found out that there are a bunch of teens who were hanging out and they played a trick on this little innocent girl.
What's
and
who?
She ran off into the woods and then her sister chased after her and
oh no.
They fell into a ditch and died.
Fuck, not ditches.
And no one knows
ditches
what happened
get stitches.
To them. So then we fast forward to a year later where all of the teens are congregating at the house again.
Yep.
With an invitation extended from the two lost sisters' brother.
Oh.
Saying, hey man, it was pretty shitty what happened last time, but let's come back and have a celebration. It'll be pretty great. And then you've got all these intricate love triangles and not triangles.
And all the teens are fucking dicks.
They're dicks to everyone. They like to play pranks, so there are a lot of dumb jump scares that don't need to be there. And so right now we're in a situation with one of the teens and his crush. She's tied to a machine with a saw blade.
But so is the earlier, the first
brother.
Teen's brother. Fuck.
So, do you kill the one that you're crushing on real hard? Or do you kill the brother who's lost his sisters?
Kill the brother who lost his sisters.
Send him to hang out with his sissy poos. Two sissies.
And either way, sure to be a wild ride.
Look at that. Ronald drives for Uber now. Uber all day.
Welcome to Until Dawn. Facial Wiggling Edition. Hey. 2.
I'd really love to hop in this stream for like a second, but there's this beautiful green screen here that Spencer just insists on.
I love this fucking green screen.
Screen screen is shit. I'm gonna
it's
burn it.
I'm gonna real bad.
Fucking dude, burn it to the ground.
Dude, oh, let's make it like a rope and then climb down the window with those teens like with the green screen.
If you wanna like break your back, sure, yeah.
I'm not gonna break shit except records.
Also, make sure you're hosting the channel, you guys. Let's get that host number to the sky.
You can if you want.
Can I do drugs on your
no.
stream?
No.
Don't worry, it's just bear.
All right.
I will literally...
It's plot time.
...grab you and throw you out of here.
It's plot time.
Just ask for
it's plot time.
It's movie time. We're doing a thing. This is great, because this game's kind of just like directing a movie.
Oh, God!
We're directing a movie for the people in the chat. I love it.
Chris, are you there?
So if the volume needs to
hello.
Be adjusted, let me know. I can
and thank you all for joining
right.
me.
This dude looks like a weird fusion of like Mikey Newman and Kevin Clark.
Yeah, kind
of. I finally figured it out.
This
so everyone's throwing it out. Save Ashley, save Ashley.
You know what we're going to do?
Joshua
we don't
and Ashley.
What? Oh my God.
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide
murder.
Which subject will live
it's murder.
And which will die.
Like, I have a hard time rationalizing not killing the vampire guy.
Please,
everyone
calm
down.
Yeah, I haven't watched it.
Save pizza. Kill Spencer Man. That's fucked up,
directly in front of
you. Fucked up.
Game
all you have to do
can
is choose who you will save.
Oh, no.
Is that better? Are we good?
Yeah, so they borrow from, like, all the horror films in this game.
And this is the, not even, like, a pun intended. The saw
burst
because there's an actual saw there.
You can't let me die!
Just give me a second.
You can't let me die!
Get things straight. Just...
Can you kill them both? We can try.
If I... Oh, here we go.
This is timed, too.
That's not...
Fuck Ashley.
Yeah, it's gonna chop her up.
Fuck Ashley.
No, dude, Ashley...
Fuck Ashley.
Ashley's innocent.
Look at
sounds perfect.
Yeah. Sweet.
Fuck Ashley. Fuck Ashley.
Who died already? How many teens have died? Oh, shit, we need the teen counter up, too.
We had
you have this long to figure out to save Ashley? Man, fuck Ashley.
Guys, I don't...
What's the chat say?
We're hearing a lot of stuff.
Save